Here, this technique is a combination of the crotch lift and the pickup. A common flurry that happens out of this position is Obi's taking that high C shot. I've stepped, I've captured my crotch lift, but he chooses to stay on the leg here. So I pop, bring him through. Now we scramble up. And you'll be surprised how many guys, when I do this step, now they bury themselves either head inside or head outside. And now I'm looking for that pickup again. All he's trying to do is hang on and stalemate. So I step, if he relaxes here, I step, lift, pick. And now we've already tossed him for two, and now we're gonna take him for another two.